They are those who say that the Prime Minister is not happy or satisfied with their continued presence in MIC as the leader, and there is pressure from him and UMNO for you to step down.
How far? I don't think nobody has a right to decide who should be the president of the MIC.
Mm-hmm.
It is against the rules, it's against the understanding. The understanding of Bharatiya Janata Party National is one doesn't intervene into another party. This party can have anybody as president as long as they want. Mm-hmm. Nobody can tell us what to do.
Has there been such pressure, Dato? From him?
I told him I'll think it over.
Mm-hmm.
But I found that things were not going in the right manner. This party is disintegrating,
mm-hmm.
and I have to keep the party.
Mm-hmm.
My party is more important to me,
mm-hmm.
which I have built for the last almost 29 years.
Now, in an interview with Malaysia Kini recently, Dato' Palaniveli said that his rivals are all talking about changes, reformation to the party. He said if they had wanted to do this, they should have challenged for the presidency and not try to change the deputy president.
Yeah.
Do you agree with this view?
I think Subramaniam thinks he is very smart. He thinks if he becomes the deputy president, then he can pressurize me.
Mm-hmm.
If he starts to pressurize, he will know what he will face.
Mm-hmm.
And if you are elected as deputy president, that is the mandate they have given you. I am elected as president with a better mandate than yourself. I say for the period that I am elected, you have no right to come and dictate with me,
mm-hmm.
whatever that, why I am elected or how long I should stay. I stay as long as I like.
Mm-hmm.
But still I have already made up my mind that 2012, originally I thought that I should retire earlier. But now I thought I don't have to retire earlier,
mm-hmm.
because I finished my total cleaning up of the party and handing it over to the new man.
Another question on Dr. Subrah. He basically said that he wants you to stick to your word that you would step down once the deputy president is elected.
Huh?
That you would step down when the deputy president is elected and not in 2012 or 2015.
He is nobody to dictate anything to me.
Mm-hmm.
He is just an ordinary Bhagyan chairman like anybody else.
Mm-hmm. Now going back to your decision that you would step down in 2012, is there any change to your decision in contesting in the general election? Previously you said you wouldn't.
No, I won't contest any election.
Contest. So that decision remains,
yes,
yes. Okay. Now there are also critics who say that if your lineup is successful in the coming election, and if there is no changes in this lineup, then MIC will become irrelevant. Do you agree with this?
Hmm? MIC will be much stronger.
Mm-hmm.
And the people who say or comment such thing will become irrelevant.